splash system employed for the engines of early motorcycles. It is one of the cheapest methods of engine lubrication. A scoop is made in the lowest part of the connecting rod and the oil is stored in the oil trough, it being pumped there from the crankcase oil sump. When the engine runs, the scoop causes the oil to splash on the cylinder walls each time it passes through its BDC position. This affects the lubrication of engine walls, gudgeon pin, main crankshaft bearings, big end bearings, etc.